Mayer Carl Freiherr von Rothschild was a German Jewish banker and politician, as well as scion of the Rothschild family. Born in Frankfurt to Adelheid and Carl Mayer von Rothschild, he studied law at the University of Göttingen and the University of Berlin before joining the family banking firm in Frankfurt. Following the deaths of his father and uncle, Mayer Carl and his brother Wilhelm Carl von Rothschild became heads of the firm. He married Louise von Rothschild in 1842. The couple had seven daughters: Adèle von Rothschild, married to Salomon James de Rothschild in 1862; Emma Louise von Rothschild, married to Nathan Mayer Rothschild in 1867; Clementine Henriette von Rothschild; Thérèse von Rothschild, married to James Edouard de Rothschild in 1871; Hannah Louise von Rothschild; Marguerite de Rothschild, married to Antoine Alfred Agénor de Gramont, 11th Duke of Gramont in 1878; Bertha Clara von Rothschild, married to Louis Philippe Marie Alexander Berthier, 3rd Prince of Wagram in 1882. In 1871, Rothschild became the first Jewish member of the House of Lords of Prussia.